everybody stopped. Now we got both pedals changed. Oh, looks like. We gotta get around this. Man. Serious traffic here. Close enough. So, is it an exercise ride? I think it is. So it's like 40 degrees or so. I think it's only going to like 44 today. Okay. Way to share the road. Replace the pedal, the left pedal. I bought the same exact pedals, just replaced the left one. It was giving like a squeak, squeak, squeak sound every time I pedal. Probably the bearings are crushed from stand-up pedaling and hitting bumps. So, so I was all proud of myself. I said, oh, I saved the right pedal for later when I had a similar issue. And literally like 2 or 3 days later, the same thing starts happening to the right pedal. So now I got them both changed. I guess it's going to be one of those seasonal things. I guess really, that's part of regular maintenance. Pedals should be replaced every so often. Especially if you're an aggressive rider, like stand-up pedaling. And you hit a lot of bumps and stuff. While pedaling. We're not going to make it to the left, so we'll go the other way. Make the right. Oh, we can. Yeah. Search and battery here. It's really windy. I was gonna take a different route. I don't know. It's a bit windy. I was gonna go over the bridge into Little Ferry. And I don't know, I don't like the idea of going over that bridge in this kind of wind. I think I'm gonna pass. We're going on a terribly long ride today. He's literally swerving to the right. I could take the sidewalk. There we go. How about that? I'm just gonna turn by Route 5, I think. Head back. It's a different route today. The lethal shortcut. Or elite court. Crank, crank, crank. Up to the hill. Morse. It's uplift. Left at Edgewater Avenue. Our right at Abbott. Sorry, Texas. Shoot roof by. Shifted down. This manhole is raised. Probably fly off there if you go fast enough. Oh, taking the length of Route 5. People sleeping at the light. Everybody getting mad at them. I believe you gotta make the right. Five east. nice spot. Get the sidewalk over there. For the walkway. You need good biking gloves. Trek has got you back. Not sponsored. Too many people. We're gonna take the sidewalk for a little section. Talk about not bike friendly. has a wider walkway here. Stand up kayaking. It's the old movie theater. Looks like they're tidying up the mountains. Maybe they're gonna start construction soon. I wonder if it'll be condos or some kind of mall. Big enough space for a big mall. Thank you. a city place. This Panera, I haven't been there in ages since they sent me out with my folding e-bike. It was a tiny little e-bike. I tried to take in there. I was going to fold it up, put it under the table, and mind my own business, eat my food. And they were like, nope, you gotta leave that outside. I'm like, there's no place to leave a bike outside. So I was like, okay. So I skipped. Most coffee shops have a little bit of room where you can put your bike if it folds up. Cross over here. Good, it's sunny today. Makes a long ride like this more bearable. There's a certain branded coffee shop. Starbucks. They have room to accommodate a folding e-bike. You can fold it up. They'll let you leave it by the door. There's a couple of corners in there you can actually leave an e-bike while you're enjoying your coffee. Make it up the hill, maybe. Possibly. How many miles I've done? 12 miles straight, even so far. And the battery is about halfway, a little under load, but idle that'll be about half. Downshift a little. Well, now we're down to 30% of the load, this hill. No crosswalk there. Good people. I'm gonna continue running. Back. Well, this is a good ride. Solid. Back on Bergen Line. This person is doing funny things. We've got 14.4 miles, 40% battery at idle, 30% of the load. You can feel the torque getting less and less as the battery level drops. So it was a solid ride.
I see.
Pretty good. We got in some good movement. Different scenery. Down the roll is quiet on the home front. Then we have some lunch. So I hope you guys are getting in your rides. The weather is good. Get out riding. So that's going to be the ride. That's going to be the vlog.